Everybody on the fake shit. I look around and feel like everybody is the fakest. I make this every day and I'm impatient, hoping one day I blow up from the basement. Statement, the top is so vacant.
Morning,
I don't need shit that
to
I think
the
is
amazing. Jerez de la Frontera circuit. We're live at the Spanish Grand Prix, where a carnival atmosphere is always guaranteed. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. Technicians and engineers are carrying out final checks on the bike before the start. The weather is clear and temperatures are far from extreme. However, tyre wear will play a very important factor in today's race. This is why lots of riders have been using medium tyres at the front and rear. Man, we just have to see if we'll be able to dominate this race as well. We'll be right back. comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. The race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Here are the top three on the podium. These riders gave a great performance. It was a real pleasure to watch them compete. Cheers.